众们好，我是浙江工业大学来华留学生招生办公室周老师，我现在在贫困校区图书馆，希望同学们在自己的国家安好。中国的疫苗已经研发出来了，可以使用了，效果很好，而且中国的中医药治疗轻型和普通型新冠肺炎的效果也比较好，所以我相信疫情很快就会过去的，同学们不久之后就可以回中国了，祝同学们健康快乐。
同学们大家好，我现在是在浙江工业大学屏风校区，秋天的校园很美，可惜缺少了你们的身影，希望明年有机会我们能一起漫步校园，欣赏春天的樱花和秋天的落叶。
同学，好久不见。虽然因为疫情，大部分的同学都在国外，但是虽然我们的距离远了，心却还是在一起。不管你是在生活上还是学业上遇到任何的问题，你都可以随时联系 ICSO 的老师，我们一直都在。在这个特殊的时期，我希望你和你的家人一切都好。
Long time no see. How are you doing? I am in front of the gym hall in Pingfeng campus. We have so many memories here. Due to the coronavirus, you may not come back to China. You may not come back to the campus. You may feel lots of difficulties on studying online. There will be lots of problems we need to face. But ZJUT ICSO teacher is always staying with you.And we also waiting for you to come back. Hope you and your family healthy and everything is going well.
Hello, 大家好 It's getting cold. How are you doing? We miss you guys. I think you also miss China, miss school, and also some of you probably miss this building.I think the day we meet in campus will come soon. Take care, see you, 等你们回来。
热爱运动的你们想念朝晖的操场吗？请照顾好自己，尽快回到工大的怀抱，加油！
Hello, hello, 大家好啊！我现在在朝晖校区，朝晖 campus. Where are you right now? Okay, wherever you are, promise me, take care of yourself and enjoy every day because things will be better. You should know that there is an old saying, it's always be sunny after raining. 我们在浙江工业大学等你来。
Hi, dear students. I am Julie. Long time no see. How are you? Since the pandemic is still on over the world, I hope all my students can stay healthy and happy. Also, your families and friends. To keep healthy is also a way to protect others. Look forward to see you guys in campus when everything is fine.
Hello, everyone. 大家好。I'm Jolene. 虽然这个冬天我们全球还在经历疫情的考验，但是我们都要相信，冬天很快会过去，春天也一定会到来。我和我的同事们在这里，期待着跟大家早日相聚，加油哦！
Hello, guys. This is Jing from Admission Office. Year 2020 is a challenge for everyone in the world. Luckily.Things are getting better and better during the past year. But we still need to be patient till we defeat the virus. We will be waiting for you here at ZJUT. See you soon.
Hello everyone, happy to see all of you through the video. I'm now in our university 建新楼 building. Hope you are all good and please take care of yourself. We hope to meet you on our beautiful campus as soon. Bye bye.
Life is movement, exercise, and defeat COVID-19.